Remember Mr. Blobby? Now he has a hat.